Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
As scheduled today, the chamber will hand the floor to the co-accused and
la
their
parole
defense teams.
Sera aujourd'hui donnée aux accusés et à leurs équipes de défense respectives.
Their final statement in case 002/01.
Pour leurs observations finales dans le dossier 002/01.
And before I hand the floor over to the defense,
mais avant cela,
starting from the accused Nunchia, the greffier, Mr. Sakalboti,
could la parole
report the
à l'accusé
attendance
Nunchia,
of the parties and individuals to today's proceeding.
Sur la présence des parties et autres personnes à l'audience.
Sakalboti, Mr. President, for today's proceeding,
all
parties are present.
Monsieur le Président, aujourd'hui toutes les parties sont présentes.
The national electoral lawyer for third party will be a little bit late
Cambodgien
this morning. Thank you.
Pour les parties civiles, arrivera
President,
avec un
thank
petit
you.
Peu de retard. Le président, merci.
Security guards.
Agent de sécurité.
Can you bring the accused Nunchia to the dock so that he can
Nunchia
make his final statement
dans le box pour qu'il puisse y prononcer ses observations finales.
Nunchia.
My respect to the venerable men who are present here today and those at the pagoda.
Ainsi qui se trouvent dans les pagodes.
My respect to my beloved compatriots.
Bien-aimés.
Honorable court.
Mesdames, messieurs les juges.
Up until now, the chamber
jour,
has already spent more than 2 years.
A consacré
in order
plus
to
de deux
determine
ans
my destiny for actions that took place in Democratic Cambodia
mon
from
rôle
17 April
1975
through 6 January
1979 au 6 janvier 79.
This is the period which I spent
période,
most of my entire life carrying out my duties
ma
to serve my country and my beloved people.
Au service de mon pays et de mon peuple bien-aimé, comme me le commandait mon devoir.
Despite some of my indirect participation in this trial due to my
même
poor
si
health,
j'ai parfois participé
I have paid
de façon
close attention
à ce procès à
to the presentation
de mon
of evidence
santé,
by both the national
avec
and international
grande attention
co-prosecutors and the examination of all witnesses before this chamber
la
from the holding
des
cell
éléments
under
de preuve
this main court room.
De l'accusation, j'ai également
through this
suivi
trial,
attentivement l'interrogatoire de tous les témoins
it is clearly indicated that I was not engaged in any commission of the crimes as alleged
il est
by
apparu
the co-prosecutors.
Durant ce procès que je n'ai pas été impliqué dans
in
la commission
short,
de crime, contrairement à ce qu'avance l'accusation.
In relation
en bref,
to
je suis
allegations.
Innocent de toutes ces allégations.
Honorable court,
mesdames, messieurs les juges,
When I make such a claim, probably some people
ceci,
who do not clearly understand the law,
il est probable que ceux qui
or
comprennent
those
mal
who are partial are mocking
le
at
droit,
me.
Ou ceux qui sont
however,
partiaux,
that is okay for me.
Se moqueront de moi, mais cela
in
ne
a very
me
short
pas.
Moment, when I make my submission
dans
to
un instant, quand
the
je
chamber,
m'exprimerai devant la chambre,
they will know
ces
that
gens
everything I
comprendront
say is true.
Que tout ce que je dis c'est la vérité.
In the spirit of the law, this court is created with the aim and responsibility
droit,
to find the truth and
justice
for me
de découvrir
and
la vérité
for all victims
et de rendre la justice
by relying
pour moi
on concrete
et pour toutes les
legal
victimes,
and
et ce,
credible
en
evidence.
Sur des éléments de preuve concrets, légitimes
in contrast,
et crédibles.
Up until now,
the
prosecutors have failed
jour,
to present sufficient evidence
n'a pas
in order to
satisfy
the elements of crimes that I stand accused of.
Ma
some of my rights
pour les crimes qui me sont reprochés.
Are not properly guaranteed
certains
in this
de mes
court.
Droits n'ont pas été protégés dans ce tribunal.
Namely,
en
my right through a speedy
mon droit
trial
à un jugement rapide,
right to legal defense,
mon droit à être défendu
right to a fair trial
par des
and
avocats, mon droit
guaranteed
à
under
un procès équitable,
and
ainsi que les
laws.
Autres droits qui sont consacrés en droit cambodgien
moreover,
et en droit international.
Regarding
de surcroît,
the evidence
il existe de nombreux
have
doutes
not been clearly clarified before the chamber,
qui subsistent
including,
concernant
inter alia,
les preuves
the original documents and
contre
testimonies
moi.
Of important witnesses
je pense
who
en particulier
can support
à la
my defense.
De, du caractère original des documents. Et je pense
as
également
your honors have known, regarding this point, my lawyers have already confirmed it through the chamber clearly with proper legal foundation.
À des charges n'ont pas été entendues. Comme vous le savez peut-être,
however,
mes avocats
I would
ont
like
déjà
to
fait part à la Chambre de leurs
points.
Arguments juridiques.
So that your honors can understand more
j'aimerais
clearly
toutefois ajouter quelques points importants pour
about
que
my innocence
vous puissiez, mesdames,
and
messieurs les juges,
integrity
mieux comprendre que
concerning
je suis
the above allegations. I make
aux
this claim based on three main
moi.
Points.
Se disant, je m'appuie sur trois facteurs principalement.
One, absence of power to control and to prevent.
Je n'avais pas le pouvoir de contrôler
honorable court
ou
and my beloved
compatriots.
On
9
July 2013,
le 9 juillet 2013,
I told the chamber once already
j'ai déjà dit à la chambre
that I did not
que
have any authority or connection with the commission of
et
the
que
crimes
je n'avais aucun lien
during
avec
the Democratic Cambodia
les
period.
De la période du
and
Cambodia
once
démocratique.
Again,
une fois de plus,
I would like to reiterate that during the Democratic Cambodia period,
qu'à l'époque du Cambodia
I had
démocratique,
only three main roles.
Je ne jouais
namely,
que trois rôles principaux.
As a deputy
à
secretary,
savoir, le rôle de secrétaire adjoint.
As a deputy secretary of the Communist Party
du
of Cambodia.
Parti communiste du Cambodia.
In this position, I was in charge of dissemination and educational propaganda about policy through CPK members.
De la propagande
regarding the content of the dissemination, I never
de
educated CPK members
le contenu
to exercise arbitrary authority or to behave badly towards the people.
Ces formations, je n'ai jamais
instead, I educated them to love,
aux
respect,
du PCK
and serve the people
d'exercer
and the country.
Arbitrairement leur autorité, ni de mal agir envers
I never educated
peuple.
Or instructed them
Je leur ai appris à
to mistreat
aimer,
or kill people,
et servir
to
le peuple
deprive
et le pays.
Them of food
Je
or
ne
to commit
leur ai
any
jamais
genocide.
Appris à maltraiter ou à tuer des gens. À les priver de nourriture,
I always
ni
taught
à commettre
and
un génocide.
Educated CPK members and soldiers the main principles of the CPK in order to make them do their work.
De ce dernier, afin qu'ils puissent faire leur travail
and serve
et
the people properly,
correctement au service du peuple.
Specifically, I educated
Je
them the principles stipulated in Article 2 of the CPK's statute
du statut du PCK
so that they could understand clearly their responsibility
bien comprendre
as
leur
the CPK members
en tant que membre du
for
PCK
their participation in
dans le cadre
social activities.
De leur participation à la vie de la société.
Article 2 of the CPK
je vous
statute
renvoie à l'article 2
as follows.
Du statut du PCK que je vais citer.
Every party member has
Chaque
the following
membre du parti
duties.
A les obligations suivantes.
1.
Premièrement,
duties amongst the
popular
masses.
Parmi les masses populaires.
A.
Petit a.
Propagandize and educate the popular masses
parmi les masses populaires
on party politics, ideology, and organization,
et l'organisation
and
du
mingle
parti
closely with the popular masses,
masses,
the workers and peasants in the unions, cooperatives, and the
paysans,
revolutionary army,
les syndicats, les coopératives
must be highly responsible to the popular masses,
Il faut
serve the popular masses with all the heart and unconditionally.
Il faut
be polite to the popular masses and learn from the popular masses.
Il faut être
be
courtois
hotly
avec les masses
and constantly
et
agitate the popular masses movement,
B,
especially the worker peasants,
constamment
popular masses in the unions,
stimuler
cooperatives,
le mouvement
and the revolutionary army in connection with the task
parmi les ouvriers
of national defense and building democratic Cambodia in the direction of socialist revolution and building a socialism. True.
Pour
internal duties
à la révolution socialiste et à la
point D,
construction du socialisme.
Always
Deuxièmement,
and absolutely preserve, strengthen and expand internal solidarity within
toujours et de façon absolue,
the party.
Préserver, renforcer et élargir la solidarité interne
Your
au
honors,
sein du parti.
Based on these principles,
Mesdames, Messieurs les juges,
it clearly states that the party had the purpose to equip its members with high responsibility to stay closely with the people,
à ses membres,
be kind to the people,
de
take care of the people,
de rester
and learn from the people,
en contact étroit avec le peuple,
especially
être aimable
the party
avec le peuple,
encourage
prendre soin du peuple,
the revolutionary army of Kampuchea and people
le parti
to be patriotic and protect the motherland.
Du Kampuchea, ainsi que le
Moreover,
peuple,
I always educated party members to refrain from exercising arbitrary authority, from womanizing, drinking, corruption, and gambling, etc. Especially, the party educated its members to have solidarity within the party and amongst the popular masses.
Se comporter en coureur de jupons, s'abstenir de boire. Et de toute activité
what I have raised about is an example of my work that I did in my capacity as Deputy Secretary of the CPK
être solidaire
during
au sein
the DK period.
Les masses populaires. Tout ceci
in
est
short,
une illustration
what
du
I
travail
educated
que je faisais
and taught
all
CPK members and the army.
En bref,
is the building of knowledge
j'apprenais
for them
aux membres du PCK et à l'armée la manière
to be patriotic,
de développer ses connaissances pour qu'ils
protect
puissent
the nation,
être patriotes,
love
pour
the people,
protéger la nation, aimer le peuple,
and have good internal solidarity,
solidarité
for the purpose of protecting and building a country,
de construire le pays,
for it to
pour que
develop and
se développer et prospérer,
to have real
pour
independence,
jouir d'une véritable indépendance,
and to absolutely prevent any country, big or small,
absolue,
near or far, from invading and colonizing Cambodia,
d'envahir et de coloniser le Cambodge.
Smashing of invading enemy is the responsibility of the revolutionary army of Kampuchea for the protection of its motherland.
Du Cambodge, dans le cadre de la protection de la patrie.
For the same token, security strengthening and internal political stability must be implemented properly so that the revolution can develop and prosper. Based on general viewpoint, this rule is not different from any rule implemented by country leaders around the world who have to bear such responsibility in order to maintain security and protect their countries.
En matière de sécurité et de protection de leurs
countries all around the world always legislate law to serve politics and control their countries. If anyone violates the law, that person will be punished in accordance with the law of that country.
Quiconque viole ces lois.
My second role as a vice president of the communication committee with Vietnamese Workers Party.
Ensuite, j'aborderai mon rôle de vice-président du comité chargé de la communication
relationship
avec
with
le
Vietnam
parti
and its people had long been
des ouvriers
established.
Vietnamiens. Les relations avec le Vietnam et son peuple
the relationship was further expanded.
Ne dataient pas de la veille. Ces relations
upon the inception and movement of the CPK
avec la création et le développement du PCK
through the organization of communication committee with Vietnam.
La communication avec le Vietnam.
The committee was established at all levels,
niveaux,
from the central to zone.
Niveau central à celui des zones.
At the central level,
central,
Pol Pot was
Pot,
the president, and I was president, vice president of that committee.
J'en étais le vice-président.
However, because
toutefois,
Pol Pot had many
Pol
tasks
Pot
to fulfill,
beaucoup de tâches à accomplir,
I was appointed by the CPK Standing
le
Committee
comité permanent du PCK
as vice president
m'a désigné
to be in charge of this affair on his behalf.
De ces questions au nom de Pol Pot.
That was the occasion that I had
c'est
an opportunity to hold meetings
de tenir des réunions
with the Communist Party of Vietnam very often.
Très fréquente avec le Parti
from the
communiste
time I was
vietnamien.
In charge of that affair, I learned
dès
of the Vietnamese trickery and many
domaine,
secrets toward Cambodia.
J'ai pris conscience des stratagèmes
I recall that when I joined the Communist Party of Kampuchea movement in 1950,
Vietnamese
army,
quand
that is
j'ai rejoint le mouvement du PCK en 1950,
had its presence already throughout Cambodia.
Était présente dans tout le Cambodge.
They had their elements infiltrated in the CPK movement,
au sein du mouvement
both
du PCK.
In the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea, amongst civilian leaders and within the population of Cambodia.
Et parmi la population cambodgienne.
I also recall that when the CPK was initially created,
créé,
it neither had its office nor headquarters.
Ni bureau,
it was
ni
under
général.
The complete control and leadership
il
of the Vietnamese Communist Party.
Contrôlé et dirigé par le Parti communiste vietnamien.
However, in
toutefois,
early 1964, Pol Pot liberated
Pol Pot
the CPK from the Vietnamese control.
Vietnamien.
Pol Pot and a number
Pol
of the CPK's Central Committee members created its headquarters called Office 100.
Le bureau 100.
Later on, that office was relocated
ce
to Ratanakiri province.
Transféré vers la province du Ratanakiri.
And at that time,
à l'époque,
the office was not completely independent yet.
Complètement indépendant.
Vietnamese military base located in Zone 5 in Vietnam
une base militaire
employed all kinds of tactics and strategies
au Vietnam,
to control the CPK politically, economically, and
pour contrôler
militarily.
Le PCK politiquement, économiquement et militairement.
In the year of 1960, North Vietnam used Cambodia
le Nord Vietnam
as their military base to fight the South Vietnam,
pour combattre
that is the Thieu Ki.
Le Sud Vietnam, Thieu Ki.
At the same time,
en même temps,
the CPK movement expanded dramatically
de façon
after the coup d'état,
le coup d'état
against Prince Norodom Sihanouk
on 18 March
1970, which was led by the United States and traitorous
Lon Nol Sirikmatak and Seung Ngoc Thanh. Les traîtres Lon Nol Sirikmatak et Seung Ngoc Thanh.
At that time, the People's Revolutionary Army of Cambodia was created and expanded quickly.
A été créée et s'est rapidement étoffée.
Also, by that time, Vietnam
temps,
recruited some 3,000 Cambodian people to receive
Cambodians
training and education on technical skills, politics and psychology in North Vietnam.
Dans le domaine technique, politique et psychologique.
When they returned
quand ces gens
in mid-1973, they were appointed
à la
to work in the party line
ils ont été
and within the
nommés pour
People's
opérer
Revolutionary Army.
Conformément
in
à la Ligue
short,
du Parti,
Vietnam tried to employ all kinds of trickery to control the CPK
révolutionnaire.
Militarily, politically, economically, and
le Vietnam
financially.
A donc recouru à toutes sortes de stratagèmes pour contrôler le PCK militairement, politiquement, économiquement et financièrement.
CPK leaders envisaged that what Vietnam had done toward Cambodia was not
les
consistent with the CPK policy.
L'attitude du Vietnam envers le Cambodge ne cadrait pas avec la politique du PCK.
In early 1973,
début 73,
with the efforts to liberate the CPK led by Pol Pot, who was then the CPK secretary,
de
and as the war in South
le
Vietnam
PCK,
intensified,
Pol Pot, qui était à l'époque
Vietnamese
du
army
parti,
decided
et à mesure
to loosen
que la
its grip on armed force
Vietnam
and authority in Cambodia
vietnamienne a décidé
and refocus its effort to fight with the South Vietnam.
Sur le Cambodge, du point de vue des forces armées
that was
et de
an opportunity for the CPK and the army.
L'armée vietnamienne a redéployé ses
to
efforts vers la
and
lutte
strengthen
au sud Vietnam. Cela a été pour le PCK et l'armée
CPK
l'occasion
and the Pol Pot's leadership
de retrouver son indépendance et de se renforcer. Le PCK, sous la direction de Pol Pot,
its
a mis en œuvre ses principes
of independence,
d'indépendance,
self-mastery,
souveraineté,
self-reliance,
principe de compter
and
sur ses propres
its
forces,
own nation and own destiny.
Soi-même du destin de sa
on 17 April 1975,
le 17 avril 1975,
People Revolutionary Army of Cambodia gained victory over Lon Nol regime, and 2 weeks later, South Vietnam
deux
was also
tard,
liberated.
Le Sud Vietnam a aussi été libéré.
The People's Revolutionary Army of Cambodia liberated Phnom Penh by itself
a libéré
and they achieved this great
Phnom
victory
toute seule.
And the party
elle a remporté
gained
cette
full
grande
independence
victoire.
In managing
c'est ainsi
the country.
Que le parti a obtenu
however, even though the Communist Party of Vietnam announced in 1973 that
toutefois,
Vietnamese army had withdrawn
si le parti
and had no direct control over the CPK movement,
retirée,
in reality,
plus de direct
the Vietnamese armed
sur
force and many
PCK
Vietnamese secret agents
faits,
had long infiltrated in the CPK and
des forces
People's
armées
Revolutionary Army
de
of Cambodia
vietnamiens
in
s'étaient
all
depuis longtemps
infiltrés
dans les rangs du PCK et de l'armée
those
révolutionnaire partout dans le pays.
Vietnam.
Ces gens ne sont pas retournés au Vietnam.
They carried out
ils ont
their tasks covertly and overtly with Vietnamese ethnic minority and some Cambodian people.
Et parfois de façon ouverte.
At that time, we failed to realize the depth of Vietnamese trickery.
À l'époque, nous n'avons pas pris conscience de l'ampleur
we clearly understood their trickery
de ces
through the following four evidentiary points.
Par la suite, nous en avons pris conscience.
Reports that Cambodian people were deprived of food and forced to work hard at local bases.
Les informations selon quoi les Cambodgiens étaient privés de nourriture
Cambodian
et étaient forcés de travailler dur dans les bases.
Three,
deuxièmement, des
lower
gens
level cadres
troisièmement,
the said
les cadres
situation through upper echelon and
ne
four,
faisaient pas état de cette situation dans leur rapport à l'échelon
supérieur.
Et quatrièmement,
and defected through
certains
Vietnam,
soldats
especially at its zone,
hostiles était passé du côté vietnamien.
The aforementioned points demonstrated that Vietnam had their agents infiltrated in the party rank and the army in order to destroy revolution, kill Cambodian people,
tout cela
and annex Cambodian territory,
avait des agents
which had been a long-term ambition of Vietnam.
Dans le but de détruire la révolution,
actually, on 7 January 1979, Vietnam invaded Cambodia,
ce qui était une vieille ambition vietnamienne.
When they had destroyed
réalité, le 7
the revolutionary foundation
le
at
Vietnam
almost
a
all
Cambodge
the local bases,
après avoir
by starving and
de la révolution
arbitrarily killing
dans
the people,
toutes les bases locales,
and
en affamant la
mistrust
en
within the CPK,
les gens, et en semant la méfiance. Au sein du PCK.
Vietnam had exercised its control over
le
Cambodia
a exercé son contrôle
from
sur le
1979
to
1991 and seized its control only when Cambodia had Paris Peace Accord on 23 October 1991.
Le 23 octobre 1991.
Of depriving food
Priver
from the people and the killing of Cambodian people
tuer des
were contradictory to the vision and policy of the CPK.
Et à la politique du PCK.
And based on this ground,
je peux donc
I can conclude
en conclure
that those acts
que ces
were really the acts committed by
Vietnam. Par le
Vietnam. The CPK and I were very painful when we learned
cela
that we, the CPK, were deceived by Vietnam,
d'apprendre
that
que nous
led
avions
to
été
the deaths of our own people
Vietnam,
and the destruction of our country.
Notre pays avait été détruit,
however,
et
it seemed
nos
a little too late to
tués.
Recover from the
Toutefois,
situation.
Il était trop tard pour remédier. À un tel état
when
de
Vietnam
fait.
Invaded Cambodia, diplomatic
Vietnam
relations between both countries
Cambodge,
was severed.
Les relations diplomatiques entre les deux pays
National
ont été
defense
rompues.
And military commands to engage in battle were the exclusive responsibility of
La défense nationale
who
et le
was
commandement
the minister
militaire
of Ministry of National Defense of the Democratic Cambodia regime.
Ministre de la Défense nationale
that
du Cambodge
was the time my position in the communication committee with Vietnamese Workers Party
d'exercer mes fonctions
completely
au sein
ceased.
Du comité chargé de la communication avec le Parti
Three,
des travailleurs
my role as president of the People's Representative Assembly,
rôle, celui de président de l'Assemblée des
Honorable Court,
peuple.
After the liberation on 17 April 1975,
après la libération du
17 I was appointed as president of People's Representative Assembly.
J'ai été nommé président de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple.
Legally speaking, my position was to be in charge of legislation.
Légalement, j'avais la responsabilité des actes de loi.
At that time, the war in Cambodia had just ended.
La guerre au Cambodge venait de prendre fin.
And the war with Vietnam continued.
Et la guerre avec le Vietnam
se
poursuivait.
We did not have sufficient time to legislate many laws in this short time.
Suffisamment de temps
in addition, considering the situation Cambodia was in at the time,
ailleurs,
legislation was not a main
Cambodge
priority.
À cette époque, la législation n'était pas une priorité principale.
In line with the communism doctrine, leadership of Democratic Cambodia as well as that of other communist countries was one that the party leads and the state governs.
La direction du Cambodia démocratique,
in this sense, the party provides principles in its leading, while the state refers to the government or the executive branch, which has the authority and power to govern the entire country. Indeed, only the government has complete authority in issuing orders or instructions or in implementing actions in governing the country.
Seul le gouvernement détient l'autorité nécessaire pour émettre des
ordres
et des instructions.
In that regime, despite the clear distinction in the separation of power into three branches, namely the executive, legislative, and judiciary, as stipulated in the DK's constitution, it was merely symbolic in reality.
En réalité, cela n'était
the legislative and judicial branches did not fully function, and in fact, only the executive branch was fully functional, with Pol Pot appointed as prime minister.
En tant que premier ministre.
Hence, Pol Pot had overall executive power in leading and controlling the party line and the government, as he was both the party secretary and prime minister.
Car il était en même temps secrétaire
in
du
this
parti
position,
et premier
no
ministre.
One could replace him.
Personne ne
based
pouvait
on this,
le remplacer
it shows clearly
dans ses fonctions.
That I had no effective power in governing and implementing the task of the executive branch.
De gouverner ou de mettre en œuvre
concerning
les
other allegations,
activités de la branche exécutive.
For my other positions,
concernant des allégations,
I would like to clarify that besides the above positions, I had never had any other position.
Je n'ai jamais
I was dumbfounded when the co-prosecutors alleged that I used to be an acting prime minister, member of Central Committee on Military Affairs, and linked to S21 management.
Du comité central pour les affaires militaires et lié à la direction
that statement is, intentionally or otherwise, is completely untrue
ces affirmations
and
sont
not backed up by any clear evidence.
Et
Pol Pot had his deputy prime ministers, namely Ing Sary, Sun Sen, and Won Wet.
Pol Pot avait ses
therefore, there was no reason for Pol Pot to appoint me as acting prime minister in addition to his existing deputies.
Premier ministre par intérim, alors
and
qu'il
indeed,
avait déjà des
he could not appoint me as an acting prime minister when he was absent from the country,
il n'aurait pas non plus pu me nommer
simply because
par intérim,
I did not have any position in the executive branch.
Je n'occupais aucune fonction au sein de la
if he did
executive.
So, it would be against the
s'il
party's
fait,
policy.
Cela aurait été contraire à la politique du parti.
Concerning the allegation that I was member of the Central Committee for Military Affairs and linked to the S21 management,
été membre du comité central
it is also not true.
Et lié à la direction de S21, celles-ci sont
indeed,
également
I never
fausses.
Dealt with those affairs.
Je n'étais jamais
Son Sen
chargé
personally
de ces aspects-là.
Supervised those affairs.
Son Sen supervisait
I never met,
personnellement ses affaires.
Never supervised or ordered Deutsch to mistreat or kill
je
anyone.
N'ai jamais rencontré Deutsch.
Everyone should be aware that soldiers or security personnel will never listen to anyone
soit.
Besides their own commanders.
Chacun sait
therefore,
que les
there is no reason that Deutsch should listen
de
to me.
n'écoute
Frankly speaking,
jamais
I heard the name of Dutch only after 1979.
Il n'y avait donc aucune raison pour que
Dutch statement that I supervise S21
je n'avais jamais entendu le nom
was
de Dutch
intentional,
avant 1979.
As he wanted to evade his responsibility for what happened at S21.
Dutch a affirmé de façon
and he wanted me to serve a life sentence like him.
Car il voulait s'échapper because à sa responsabilité
died,
des événements
and
pour les événements
he was
de
convicted
S21.
For life.
Il voulait également que me voir appliquer une
a person who is under such circumstances never speaks the truth, as he is full of
tout
anger
lui,
and feels hopeless
Sun
in life.
Est décédé, et lui a été condamné
and that is the real reason for him to implicate
une
me.
Une personne dans de telles circonstances ne dit jamais la vérité. Car
in short, my defense
colère,
have asserted to your honors that
et c'est pour
I
cela qu'il a essayé de m'impliquer.
Did not
en
engage
ma défense
in any of those tasks,
que je n'ai jamais
and there is no evidence
à ces tâches,
to prove that I did it.
Et aucune preuve n'existe confirmant le contraire.
And based on that, it proves that I did not have any effective power or position
ceci prouve que je
to have a direct control over the forces or local
que je
authority.
Aucune fonction qui m'aurait permis de contrôler directement les forces
therefore,
ou les autorités locales.
Is there any reason for me to order, instigate, or prevent perpetrators from committing the crimes in that period?
Dans ces circonstances,
and I submit that your honors kindly consider this.
Une raison pour que je donne
I would like to categorically declare that the purpose of my participation in the DK regime
période, ou que j'essaie de les
was to liberate the country
je demande à la Chambre
from
de considérer cette question.
Colonization and
l'objectif
to defend
de
Cambodian territory from invasion by neighboring countries whose ambition had for long been to swallow Cambodia. I love my people. I did not have any reason or intention to mistreat or to kill my people or to commit genocide against my own nation. Lack of evidence in the allegations. And I'd like to touch upon the killing of lunar soldiers at
Dulpujiri.
I would like to sincerely clarify that I am not aware of any killing of former lunar soldiers at Dulpujiri in the Pusat province. After the liberation on 17 April 1975, as far as I know, the CPK never established any policy to authorize its own force to kill former lunar soldiers or any person for that matter. The CPK's policy for prisoners of war was to forgive and pardon. Those soldiers were forcibly drafted into the army to fight and die on their behalf. And they were indeed the children of the people who were living in the CPK liberated zones. In principle, to make a revolution means to gather forces. If those people were killed, as alleged by the co-prosecutors, it was against the CPK policy, and as a result, it would compel their parents and relatives to take side with the enemy, thus strengthening it, or they would turn against the CPK.
Car cela pousserait leurs parents
if it was true that those lunar soldiers were killed, it would have been the decision of the lower cadres
si ces soldats
who committed the wrongdoings at their own discretion
cela
or out of one's revenge that occurred during the war.
De cadre, des échelons inférieurs et ont agi
related to this point, some witnesses testified before the chamber
et à titre de vengeance pour ce qui s'est produit pendant la guerre. Toujours sur ce point, certains témoins
ont dit devant cette chambre que
les soldats des Khmer Rouge ont rassemblé les soldats de l'ONU et convoqué une réunion à la mairie de Pursat une semaine après la libération du 17 avril 1975.
Those witnesses gave inconsistent statements during trial and, in some instances, contradicting own statements that was made before the investigating judges. For instance, Lâm Sát made his statement before the investigating judges
that
about 3,000 former Lunar soldiers attended the meeting at Pursat Provincial Town Hall, and later they were taken and executed. Those soldiers were transported by 20 to 30 trucks. Each was loaded with approximately 30 soldiers. At trial, Lâm Sát testifies that there were approximately 2,000 Lunar soldiers who attended the meeting at Pursat, and they were transported by 10 to 15 trucks. Another witness, Bung Chat, testifies that there were 200 soldiers, and later changed his mind and said that there were only between 100 to 150 soldiers.
Et préciser qu'il n'y avait qu'entre 100 et 150
soldats. One witness obtained some bad video entitled One Day at Tulpochay said there were around 10,000 Lunar soldiers who were taken and killed at Tulpochay. Furthermore, some witnesses said that they secretly entered the area and saw dead bodies scattered all over the place. And they were without any military uniform or backpack. Others claimed that there were many backpacks.
Ne portaient pas d'uniforme militaire ni de sac à dos, alors que d'autres prétendent.
I ask your honors to be with me for a moment and consider this question together. Is there any reason for those people to risk their life and enter the area amidst such a dangerous situation? If there was such killing, and I submit, it would be a dangerous place that no ordinary person dared to go near.
Alors, cet endroit aurait été dangereux et personne n'aurait osé s'y approcher.
When your honors heard those testimonies, you must ask yourself this question: are they credible and reliable? And the simple answer is, their testimonies cannot be relied upon or used because they are full of doubts and filled with lies. And I'd like to submit the following question. As I was one of the leaders, do you think we have time to deal with such a matter? We had overall and pressing task to resolve in Phnom Penh, especially during the first few months.
Et des enjeux à résoudre à Phnom Penh,
the important task was to resolve people's livelihood and defend the country from any attempt to control Cambodia by
the
Communist Party of Vietnam and opposing parties.
Contre toute tentative de contrôler le Cambodge.
Furthermore, I'd like to respond to the allegation made by the co-prosecutors that the CPK exercised
ensuite, j'aimerais répondre aux
revolutionary violence even before
1975.
This claim shows that they simply looked at events and unfolded in Cambodia from just one corner. They pretend not to know, see, or hear anything from another angle. In legal jargon, this would mean victor's justice.
dans le jargon juridique, let me remind you that before I made my decision to join
the armed struggle for the cause of liberating the country,
many CDK members and civilians
were secretly executed, arrested, tortured, and disappeared every day. Every Cambodian still can remember these events.
Tous les Cambodgiens se souviennent encore de ces événements.
This kind of violence existed in every Cambodian
regime,
and victims in those events were all farmers and innocent people.
Étaient des paysans.
And I'd like to begin that with the French colonialism.
Pour commencer,
France colonized Cambodia for almost a century.
La France a colonisé le régime authority pendant près d'un siècle.
Used violence to make arrest and kill and armed peasants
pour des arrestations
at Krang Liev village in Kampong Chang province.
Au village de Krang Liev dans la province.
Those peasants could not afford to pay tax
and had to force themselves to protest
for and demand justice.
In the end, the peasants were the losers,
and as a result, their village name was changed to Village of Bastility or Phum Derichan in Khmer. Is this not violence?
Village de la bestialité.
In the Songkum Rizniyum, the powerful bulldozed houses and paddy fields belonging to peasants at Ondak Hept in Somlot, Battambang province.
They
grabbed the land of the people
Samlot,
who had lived there for many generations.
Ils ont saisi les terres des gens qui y habitaient depuis des générations.
When they protested to protect their property,
lorsqu'ils ont protesté soldiers afin de protéger leurs biens,
indiscriminately opened fire at those unarmed people,
ont tiré
regardless whether they were men, women, young or old.
Sans armes,
worse than that,
sans se soucier,
the authorities tried
si
to arrest and kill
femmes,
more people.
Des jeunes, ou des
they were
et
so scared,
encore,
and as a result, they fled into the forest.
Et de tuer d'autres personnes,
in turn, the authorities accused those people
forêt,
who
suite,
were the original landowners of being Khmer
Rouge.
Is this not the creation of violence and cause of people's suffering?
N'est-ce pas là les origines de la violence et de la souffrance
de la population? In the Lunol regime, which was supported by the United States,
Lunol
soldiers sexually raped women, robbed people of their properties, and killed people everywhere. They beheaded people and had their heads displayed on fence posts. They committed this act merely upon their suspicion that those people opposed their regime and they were implicated as members of the Khmer Rouge Revolution. In addition, the Lunol soldiers systematically raped women, plundered their properties, and forcibly evacuated them from their homes. Vietnamese minorities were massacred everywhere in Cambodia. Furthermore, the United States dropped several tons of its bombs on the people's villages, homes, rice fields, and pagodas. As a result, many tens of thousands of civilian people, including children, the elderly, pregnant women, and the disabled, were killed. Is this not a crime against humanity
or genocide?
In 1979, Vietnam invaded and occupied Cambodia, and in the following years, they deployed their artillery to shell refugee camps situated along Cambodia-Thai border, causing homes to be burned, properties destroyed, and losses of many lives, including the lives of children, women, the elderly, and the disabled. In addition, they initiated a plan known as K5 to force civilian people to enter the forest for the purpose of transporting ammunition and digging trenches for soldiers to defend the power that they earned from their invasion of Cambodia. Many hundreds of thousands of people died as a result.
plusieurs centaines de millions de personnes sont mortes. Suite à cela, n'est-ce pas là un plan destiné
à tuer?
Deux factions se sont battues. The fighting destroyed and burnt many houses and properties and killed many innocent people.
A number of wounded prisoners of war were killed after they had surrendered. As an example,
Hosok, a senior wounded leader, was killed
within the compound of the Ministry of Interior, where he was arrested as hostage. Is this not a violence or crime?
Au sein du ministère de l'Intérieur, alors qu'il avait été arrêté et pris en otage, n'est-ce pas là de la violence?
For all the events that I read about, are they not violence or crime against humanity?
Tous ces événements que je viens de décrire, ne s'agit-il pas all de violence ou de crime contre l'humanité?
Can be used as evidence to compare with the situation under the CPK.
Tout cela doit être comparé à la situation sous le régime du PCK.
If the CPK is alleged of resorting to the use of violence before 1975,
why do the co-prosecutors fail to provide just a small glimpse into the reality
in regards to the events occurred as the other side committed toward the Cambodian people?
Qui se sont produits de l'autre
côté. I can see that the co-prosecutors made an effort to highlight the act of killing each other during the war.
Que les co-procureurs ont insisté pour mettre en avant les actes d'exécution pendant la guerre.
Tried to link it through the killing that was immediately taken place after the end of the war.
Et ont essayé de faire le lien.
Their attempt is to show to your honors that the CPK made such a systematic plan.
Immédiatement après la fin de la guerre, en ce faisant, ils tentent de démontrer à la
this
chambre que le PCK a un
plan
systématique. Mais il est injuste
if
de
the
faire
killing
ce
during
lien-là.
A war is treated as a systematic plan.
Si tuer pendant une
why
guerre
the co-prosecutors
fail
to prosecute the other party to the war?
Pourquoi donc la partie adverse
in fact,
dans
the
cette
CPK
guerre,
made plan to engage in a war to liberate the country from destruction?
Avait un plan
combat strategy was used to defeat
de faire
the
la guerre
enemy.
Afin de libérer le pays de la destruction.
And I submit that this is not an illegal act.
Ce qui n'est pas en soi un acte illégal.
People in many countries around the world fight their respective government for what they believe is a proper cause.
Au nom d'une cause à laquelle ils croient.
And demand for changes.
Ils exigent
especially for right to decide own destiny and
le droit
own
de décider
nation.
De leur propre sort et celui de leur
allow me to give your honors some examples. Those countries include Sri Lanka,
quelques exemples,
Syria,
le Sri
Libya,
Lanka, la Syrie,
Vietnam, and
la Libye,
Iraq.
Le Vietnam et l'Irak.
All of these countries used to have civil war. During
tous
such
ces pays
war,
ont connu la
fractional
guerre
groups
civile. Et pendant
designed
ces
plans to destroy their enemy.
Ont élaboré des plans pour détruire leur ennemi.
If your honor consider that combative planning for a war designed by a victorious party is a criminal intent, as alleged
si la
by the co-prosecutors,
que la planification
leaders of those countries, whether they are government leaders or opposition group leaders, must be prosecuted, especially the United States, Vietnam, and other Cambodian leaders. They should not bring to trial only the body of the crocodile and allow its head or tail to evade the net of the law. This is so unfair for me.
Et permettre à la tête et à la queue de s'échapper à la loi.
I would like Your Honor to clearly distinguish a plan to liberate the country and a plan to kill people after the war. These two points are totally different from each other. Strategic combat planning or destroying the enemy ended when the war itself ended. However, the intention to kill people is a new phase by the authority when they are in charge of governing the country. Moreover, I recall that this chamber limits the scope of this trial to hear only the facts that occurred between 17 April 1975 and 6 January
1979.
Though I do not know much about the law, I understand that what the co-prosecutors allege concerning my activities before 17 April 1975
is wrong and bears no legal value.
In short, what the co-prosecutors raise regarding revolutionary violence before 1975 and relied upon it as a legal basis to satisfy the elements of crime with their intention to prosecute me is simply incorrect. I submit that Your Honours reject this allegation. On the matter of evacuation, President, the accused Nunchier, please pause.
Le président, l'accusé Nunchier, veuillez.
Yes, counsel, you may proceed.
Maître, vous avez la parole.
Sonarun.
Maître Sonarun.
Mr. President, I'm counsel for Nunchier.
Monsieur le Président,
and I would ask Your Honor to allow my clients to rest for 10 to 15 minutes. He spent 1 hour already and he seems exhausted.
Cela fait une heure déjà.
Please allow him
qu'il
to
a la parole.
Rest.
Il est épuisé.
Briefly.
Nous vous prions de lui accorder quelques
President,
minutes de repos.
Thank you. And the time is also appropriate for a
Merci.
Short break.
Effet,
we will take a short break now and return at
nous allons suspendre
a quarter past
nous
10.
À 10h et quart.
Security guards, please bring the accused
Garde
back to
sécurité,
his table with his counsel.
Veuillez reconduire l'accusé à sa place derrière ses avocats.